So I was browsing the internet and I saw this little stop motion short and I was like, I could use that Kirby in a VFX shot. So I looked it up. It was expensive. And I was like, nah, that's not going to happen. So I was like, I could make this myself. So I did. And here's how it went.